Friends, welcome to our channel. In the video, we have 11th max unit 10 exercise 10.4 question number 17. Find the derivatives of the following. Sine inverse of 3x minus 4x cube. This is the book answer. Dy by dx is equal to 3 divided by square root of 1 minus x square. Verify pannikla. So in the first of the problem, then y is equal to sine inverse of 3x minus 4x cube. So in a kudukram dina, put x is equal to sine theta. Sine theta. Up theta is equal to sine inverse of x. Sine inverse of x. This is our last slide replace panadika. Ipe nama find panichikla. Up inga y is equal to sine inverse of 3 sine x. 3 sin theta 1 in a x gran kudukrom sin theta n kudukrom appa 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta, okay, which is equal to idukku enna formula appdi paathina trigonometry la namakitta irukku enna appdina 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta is equal to sin 3 theta. Idu vandu trigonometry la irukra formula. Yes, appa inga sin inverse of enna eludhikalam inda 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta, we can write sin 3 theta. Okay, sin 3 theta and replacement on the sin inverse on the sin theta on sin on get cancelled, which is equal to 3 into theta. If a theta na mena find panachirukom sin inverse of x, y is equal to 3 into sin inverse of x. If a mena panana differential panito, differentiation of sin inverse x is equal to 1 by square root of 1 minus x square. Okay. If the dy differentiate panna, dy divided by dx is equal to 3 into 1 by root of 1 minus x square, which is equal to 3 divided by square root of 1 minus x square. This is the answer. Book answer correct. Okay, friends, thank you for watching this video. The class put in the like pananga, my friends kala markama, share pananga, adhimada in channel, subscribe pananga, pakatha uruka bell button markama, press pananga. Bye bye.